Hold on.
Hey everyone, I want you to know that I've been thinking about all of you over the last couple weeks. I hope you're all staying safe and staying home. I do know your teachers began to put up their assignments on the web pages and their dojo accounts. Work hard and contact your teacher as much as you need. In order to get our lives back to normal, we must do our part. We need to practice social distancing and stay home at all costs. So enjoy this time off with your family. Stay safe, stay strong, and stay home.
I'm gonna make this place your home.
Hope you get out every day and play. Don't forget to wash your hands. I miss you all. Bye.
They fill you with fear. The trouble in my drag you down.
Hi everyone, this is Mrs. Kambalik with my daughters Adriana and Brielle. From my family to yours, I hope you have a healthy and safe spring. I miss you all very much and I hope to see you soon. Bye.
Miss Monica here. I just wanted to say hi and let you all know that I miss you very much. I actually miss the craziness in the lunchroom, and I hope that you're all behaving at home, being helpful. Stay safe, stay happy, and stay healthy. And we'll see you soon.
Hi everyone, it's Mrs. Tennant. I hope you're all doing well. I just wanted to send you a little message and let you know I miss you and I'm thinking about you. We will get through this.
Hi boys and girls, it's Miss Pauline. I hope you're staying safe. I hope you're staying well. I miss you guys. Please stay strong through all of this because we will get through this together. I'm still here for you if you need me. Keep smiling.
Hi boys and girls, it's Miss Mullen. I hope you're staying safe, staying healthy, and staying happy. I also hope you're still breathing. I miss you. Hope to see you soon.
The trouble in my drag you down. If you get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone.
Hi, sixth grade. Just wanted to let you know that I'm thinking of you and I miss you all. There's a saying that says you don't know what you have until it's gone. Well, I certainly do appreciate all that we had together and everything we shared when we were in school. Hope to see you soon. Take care and be safe.
Hello, Valley Middle School.
Hi, guys. I'm sitting here with Sophia and Lila, and we just wanted to say that we miss you guys all so much. This is kind of weird being at home all the time, especially without you guys. And I hope you guys try and stay in touch and you're being safe and you guys are all socially distancing. I know it's really hard not seeing anyone, but you have to remember that the longer you don't listen, the longer we have to stay like this. So you guys stay in touch with me. We're thinking of you. We are eating popsicles right now at about 11 o'clock in the morning. And then we're going to do some fun activities, get outside and play. And we hope to talk to you guys soon. We miss
welcome
you.
Welcome to our house.
Love you guys. Bye.
Bye-bye.
78, 79.
I'm working out. You could stay active. Be safe. See you soon.
All faculty and staff in Sydney from Valley.
Settle down.
I just wanted to say hello. I hope you're
staying
don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear.
Hi boys and girls, I miss you. Hope you're staying active and safe. We'll Zoom soon. Bye.
You lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone. Cause I'm gonna make this place
your home. Here, I've seen all your beautiful artwork posted online on your windows and your doors, and now it's your turn to find my artwork on the main street of Cunningham at a really good place that has really good tacos. Good luck. I miss you guys so much. Hope to see you soon.
Hey guys, this is Mr. Kringy, my 8th grade students. I wish you guys the best in the future. Thanks for welcoming me to your school. I love teaching you guys. I love connecting with you guys. I thought we had a lot of fun, and I'm going to miss you.
Middle school students, it's Mrs. Evans here with Cinny. I just woke him up from a nap, so he is not too happy. I just wanted to say hi to everyone. I miss everyone in my class. I miss my students, but I also miss all of the students that I see in the hall, even the kids that bully me for candy. I miss you too. I hope everyone is doing really well and signing in every day like they should, and working hard and getting their work done. I know you guys are the best, you're awesome, you rock, and I hope to see you soon. Bye and happy Friday.
Hi boys and girls, it's Miss Garcia. I'm here with my dog Jack. I just wanted to check in and say hi and let you know that I'm really missing each and every one of you. And I'm hoping that you're staying busy at home and continuing to learn and practice similar behavior. And I can't wait to see you all again.
Hi everyone, it's Mrs. Mesaline and Sophie. I hope you're all doing well. I'm thinking about all of you. I miss our Valley family very much. Stay safe, stay healthy, and it's a glorious time for you.
Hi boys and girls, it's Mrs. Vida. I hope you're all doing well, staying safe, and staying healthy. I miss you all so very much. Enjoy this time with your family. Go outside, play, get some fresh air. And remember, read every day. Bye.
Hi, Valley Elementary. Hi, friends.
Hi, teachers.
Hi, everyone. Be good. Stay safe. We miss you. Oh, no. Valley Elementary is the best. Bye.
As we roll down this unfamiliar road, and although this wave is stringing us along.
Hi boys and girls, Mrs. Rogers here, just checking in and saying hello and how much I miss you. I hope everybody's healthy and safe, and I can't wait to see all of you this coming school year. I hope you guys have a great summer, and please know that we'll all be together really, really soon. Have a great summer, everyone.
Hi everybody, it's Mrs. Wolf. Just wanted to let you know how much I miss seeing all of your beautiful faces at Valley. I hope everybody is staying safe and that everybody's healthy, listening and helping at home. And I look forward to getting to see you all again, hopefully sometime in the future. Take care. Miss you all.
Good morning, boys and girls. Hi, I just wanted to say we hope that you're enjoying time with your family and that you're reading and learning about all kinds of new things. And don't forget to still go outside, enjoy, play outside, get some fresh air and exercise. Please stay safe. Miss you. Bye.
Hi, 8th grade students and everybody at Valley Elementary. It's Dr. Urechko. I just wanted to say hello and I wanted to make sure that you're all doing well. We're thinking of you and we have a lot of great assignments for you to work on while you're at home. I hope you're having fun with your family. Stay safe, stay healthy, and stay home.
Hi, Valley Elementary School. I just wanted to let you know that I miss you, and I think of you every day. I hope you're staying safe, you're staying well, and you're keeping yourself busy at home by either completing some schoolwork or helping your parents around the house. Remember to soar. Hope to see everyone soon.
Pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear.
This is Merrick along with Bella and our new addition, Peyton. I hope you're all well. I miss all of my fabulous fourth graders. Remember to be safe, wash your hands often, help your parents around the house, and please read every day. I'd love to hear from you about the books you're reading, so please send me an email. Hope to see you soon. Stay safe.
Hi everybody, this is Mrs. Pick, and I'm here with Cooper and Leo, and I just wanted to tell everyone how much I miss being in the classroom. I miss being your teacher. I hope you're staying safe and healthy at home. Try and enjoy this time with your families and make the best of it, because before you know it, we will be back to normal again.
Hi little fins, Sky and I hope you're being safe. Keep on soaring. Robin's up. Miss you.
Hi, Valley. Mr. N here. I hope everybody's doing well. I hope everybody is safe and healthy. We miss you. I miss my class. We miss everyone at Valley. I just want everyone to have a great spring and a great summer, and I look forward to seeing you next year.
Hi, fifth grade and students at Valley Elementary School. It's Mrs. Ferdinand here. I just wanted to take a moment to let you know how much I miss you and how much I love you all.
Hi, everyone. Just wanted to let you know I'm thinking about you. Hope you're all doing well. Be safe, be healthy, and be kind. Hope to see you soon. Bye-bye.
Hi, Valley Elementary. It's Miss Madero. I'm missing all of you, especially my fourth grade students. I hope everyone is doing well, staying safe. Remember to practice social distancing and always wash your hands. Make sure that we're on our best behavior for our parents every day. And I can't wait until I can see you all again.
Hello, Valley Eagles. I am sending this message in hopes that everyone is doing well, staying healthy, and keeping positive during this difficult time. When we said goodbye on Friday, March 13th, no one thought that it would be for the remainder of the school year. I know that there's a lot of disappointment and sadness to not have many of our end of the year events or closure to this school year. Please know that we'll try our hardest to make up for lost time when we are permitted to come back together again. However, while we are at home, please take this time to continue to learn new things, have fun, and treasure the gift of time we are given to spend with our family. We are living through a historic event. As we move forward each day through these uncertain times, remember that there's a lesson to be learned from this whole situation. Never take anything for granted. You have power over your mind, not outside events. Realize this, and you will find strength. And finally, I would like to thank Mrs. Rogers for putting this video together. Although I love being with my own family, we all miss our Valley family. To all the students and their families, and our faculty and staff, please remember to
stay calm,
stay home,
and stay safe. Bye.
Bye.